There is nothing like having a scalding hot cup of Tim's black coffee hanging out at Vancouver Airport at, what is it, 6:45 in the morning? What time did we wake up?
Four.
Like 4. Our flight is delayed. It's supposed to leave at 7, but it's going to leave at 8:30 today. The reason being is because crew rest. The plane's here. It's been here overnight, but the plane came in late last night, and the crew must have a certain amount of rest before they fly back out, which is kind of what you want. You want your crew to be well rested so it can fly you to San Francisco. That's where we're going, San Francisco. And we're going to get some rice-a-roni. It's going to be great. And Tori's excited, but she wants to get on a plane, right? Anyway, I'm in front of a sign that's making a lot of noise. I guess they want to advertise duty-free. I did buy some duty-free, so it worked. It definitely worked, that sign. And we're having some Tim's breakfast. We're hanging out at this gate, which is not our gate, but there's nobody here. So it's kind of peaceful. All right, that's enough of me. This is a weird beginning for a video.
Good morning.
Good morning. Oh, wait, there's other people involved here. See, look. Good morning.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, I have my mask off. You have your mask on. I'm about to eat, and I've totally forgotten. It's been over 2 minutes. All right, here you go. Well, this is nice. There's a little children's play area. You think she's too small for it? Was that fun? Did you have a good time?
She's looking at it again.
There's our bird that's going to take us to San Francisco. I think it needs to defrost a little bit.
Say da-da. Look at you standing.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
She's like all by herself standing.
I think we tend to be on the starboard side of planes. So, yeah, this is the starboard side of the plane.
Don't
chew on it. It looked really cute when she was reading it. Yes, there's an elevator there.
Welcome to San Francisco.
Oh.
Tori, you have to see these elevators.
You're filming?
Yeah. Ooh, pretty. This is spacious.
And they were to bring up a crib, I believe.
Oh, okay.
What is this? There's another room in this room?
Our hotel is decorated so nice.
This hotel is tight.
So reflective.
We've made it to the Union Square. That's a large tree.
It's a cone of joy.
It is, it's a cone. I'm reminded of Rice-A-Roni, the San Francisco treat. That's fun. Does this look touristy? It's Santa performing an autopsy.
Mm-hmm.
It looks like a Mickey.
Time of the year.
It's very festive.
It is.
We're on top of a bus thing.
This is exciting. Cars all lit up. I really think the San Francisco Police Department cars look like they're out of The Simpsons. I don't know why. So we come back from our little journey outside where we did the entire big bus route, and they gave us here a pack and play. Not to keep, of course, to use. What are you doing?
She lost her sock in San Francisco. Look at this.
She lost her sock in San Francisco? Tori, did you lose your sock in San Francisco?
Uh-huh.
Oh my goodness. I never understood this. So this is the rate. And that's a very large difference between $329 and $1,979 and $500 and $9,500. How do they figure that? I don't know. But we're definitely not paying that much. I don't think the view gets much better than this. Yeah.
I've never used a champagne machine before, so we're using a champagne machine.
What you got there, though?
This is a token that I had to get from this place called the Urban Chicken. Huh. And I don't like champagne, so at least I'm going to get a champagne that has a different flavor to it.
You don't like champagne, but what's the rule?
I don't know. What's the rule?
Well, it's when there's a champagne vending machine.
It's true that if there's a champagne machine, you have to use it.
Absolutely.
And this is the first time I've ever seen one.
Great.
And what number should I pick? I put the coin in.
Yeah.
And then I'm going to pick a number.
Okay.
I'm going to do 2-2. Two, 2-2,
two. Two, yeah. Two, why not?
I like numbers that repeat.
And then there you go. Get your champagne machine. Please allow to open automatically.
And it did.
Look at that. Well done.
Only in America. Hi, baby. So we ordered from a place called
The Melt or something like that.
They got some mac and cheese, got some burgers coming, and some fries. And first day ever in San Francisco outside of the airport.
It's a lot of fun.
It is it's a lot. We did that tour, mm-hmm. Did the whole loop of the tour, the mm-hmm. big bus tour. And so we know everything there is to know about San Francisco. We're basically experts now. So ask us anything, you know, if you have any questions about San Francisco. We are the people to ask, because nobody else knows more about San Francisco than us. Yeah. So we should do a monkeys out now, as we say. A top five list of sorts. What do you think, Tori?
Exactly. Yeah.
Exactly. Okay. Top five favorite Looney Tunes characters. Go.
Bugs. Daffy. I almost said Donald.
I like Donald too. Daffy's up there.
Elmer Fudd. Roadrunner. Mm-hmm. And Tweety Bird.
Aw, good choices. What do we say?
Follow our friends.
Follow our friends.
They make new videos and stuff.
And?
Monkey's out.
Monkey's out. Yay!